Anti-Defamation League says neo-Nazi propaganda has turned up in West Omaha. They say the booklets like this one were recently found in little free libraries in the Trenwood, Leewood, and Deer Ridge neighborhoods, all are by 132nd and Pacific. The ADL says this is a growing tactic being used by white supremacists to get their message out, and they are working with police to fight what they see as a rise in hate speech.
All right, live lookout.